going, guys? Welcome to the Gaming Haunted Hour, where we take on these spooky games. Since it's Halloween, we are doing creepypasta games. This one's Forsake the Rake. It's the creepypasta of the Rake. It's kind of creepy looking. Controls. You and your friend are on a quest to find the truth about the Rake. The investigation took you to the forest where is a secret underground took you to the forest where is a secret underground lab. The story about the Rake starts here. I have not seen the Rake since he ruined my life, but I know that he has been in my room while I slept. I know and I fear that one night I wake up to such an unknown source. Spooky. Game of children now. Hello. So yeah, we're on a mission. Looking at the beautiful stars, wow. All that light pollution really ruins the night sky. Look at this, it's beautiful. Oh, I'm not alone. It's my buddy. Hey, I'm gonna E. Okay, E's not the same E. Okay, good. Lean. What's up behind you, bro? What's up behind you? Why wear knee pads? What's happening? Why do you wear knee pads when you hike? Weirdo. Investigate the area. Alright, man. This is where it begins. This is an underground lab here, bro. We've been tired of the Rake ruining our lives, and I hope you're not glitched too bad behind it. God, I'm sorry, dude. I'm sorry. I hope you can keep walking. Can you walk? Alright, bro. Alright. What's your name? We'll just call you Jeff for now. Jeff, you're my personal bodyguard, so you're being pushed forward. Come on. Jeff. Don't be a baby, Jeff. Ooh, your light's scary, man. I don't like your light behind my light. I don't know how to... Oh my gosh, I got a sword flashlight. They said the secret lab is somewhere in this abandoned cabin. We will find it, man. Don't you worry. Alright, that's your bunk for the night. That's my bunk. We can share if you get too scared, though, okay, Jeff? I ain't weird. You trust me. We can sleep right next to each other. Look, there's a seesaw. They didn't say that there was a seesaw at the secret lab, didn't they? That's kind of odd. Maybe the Rake put this here later. Oh, wow. Jeff, get on the other side. Catapult me, Jeff. I gotta get over the house. Oh, he's gonna do it? Oh, Jeff, you can do it? Oh, he's not. Look at a sassy little walk. Look at him. I don't think I should be standing in line with Jeff alone. Jeff. No funny business. We gotta find out what happened here all those years ago. Okay, what is this back here? Knife. Oh, that thing should light up. Regular. Okay. Do I have other weapons? Dang.
Roger.
Oh.
Roger.
Oh.
Moving.
Oh, dang.
Roger.
Jeff.
Roger. Roger. Roger.
Jeff, your voice. I'm not in the military no more, Jeff. Oh no. How do I stop Jeff from being dumb?
Roger.
Jeff, do your own thing. What? Did I just throw my flashlight? Oh god. Oh no.
Roger.
Jeff, I threw my flashlight. Can you pick it up? Why did they let me throw my flashlight?
Roger.
Flashlight, come back. That's what happens when you don't know how to play.
Roger.
It's gone forever. Oh no, we might have to restart this bad boy. I need a flashlight. Jeff.
Roger.
Oh, what? What? Okay. Well, I don't want to press that button again. Why to crouch? Why is X crouch? Why are these controls so weird? X sprint. I'm pretty sure we can't kill the Rake anyway, so whatever. Oh, we can get up, up on the roof. Jeff would be so beautiful up here. Well, it's gonna be wonderful, Jeff. Jeff?
Roger.
Right here.
Moving.
Get right up here with me. Dang it, I don't want Jeff in this weird mode. I want him to walk freely. I don't want to Roger him the rest of the way. Is he coming? I'm gonna see if he get down. Oh, parkour.
Moving.
Whoa! Were you in the house or were you just looking inside the house? Alright.
Moving. Moving.
Roger. Roger. I guess I'm Roger and you're moving.
Roger.
Are you okay, Jeff?
Roger. Roger.
Jeff, you're okay, say Roger.
Roger.
You moving. Go first.
Moving.
I kind of like moving you now. Look, like the Rake is real. Wait, what? Jeff,
moving.
Don't be saying weird stuff. Go that way. Bye, Jeff. I wish I could command you back to normal. Yeah, so we're on like chapter one. There's a lot of chapters in this game. We are gonna find the truth about the Rake. One of my favorite creepypastas. It is pretty spooky. Don't watch the Rake movie on Amazon Prime. That's no bueno. Well, that's kind of funny.
Roger.
If you like crappy horror movies, it's good.
Moving.
Which I kind of like.
Roger.
I like B movie horrors. They're amazing.
Roger.
Yeah, I don't like how I didn't say Roger at the time, but I broke him.
Roger.
Oh man, this is the best strats.
Roger. Roger. Roger.
He's not dying yet. I'm waiting for the Rake just to pick him off. Oh. Do you see anything over there?
Roger.
Yeah. What's that on the floor? What's that? It's a missing shoe. Can we investigate that? Oh man, I want to vote the controls. I need pause. Can you pause? I don't know what the controls.
Moving.
Just Roger this dude. Oh, so I could switch. I guess that's my switchy switch. How many more buttons could there be? Oh, what? Whoa, that's cool. I got a flashlight out weird. How did I stop that? Oh no. I'm in some weird flashlight mode.
Roger.
I should throw it and then bring it back. No! I locked my flashlight. Oh god, I'm breaking this game. I should really go look at the controls. This is bad news. This is kind of cool, actually.
Moving.
This is weird. The flashlight doesn't move my head no more. It's like, moves with my mouse. Let me change that. Okay, let's see. Z does that. He's like, oh, maybe I don't know what's happening. Maybe I need to. Alright.
Roger.
Roger over there.
Moving.
Roger.
Moving.
Roger.
Roger.
Open that. Yeah, Jeff, but we gotta go find it. So we could pick up items.
Roger.
Yep. That is confirmed. Let's just make sure it's not in the area. So, find a lever switch. So we gotta find a switch and we can get down to the lab. It's probably in the house somewhere. Maybe. We didn't find it, so we didn't look hard enough. That's Roger. I don't think there's no monsters here. Nothing to get all excited about.
Roger.
I miss you. Come back. So can I pick the shoe up then? No. It's just a shoe. Oh, Jeff. What the heck? You scared me. Where are you gonna find this stupid thing, Jeff? Over here. Damn, he is scary. Okay.
Roger.
What? Oh, he scared me. He is scary. Yeah. Okay. You go first, Jeff. I don't like it. Jeff, you're like
Roger.
Best bro. Oh crap. I didn't mean to put you in there. You found the lever though. Nope. It is F. Okay. Back to the car and get your gun. Why didn't we just bring the gun with us?
Moving.
You're stupid. Roger, can I shut you off? Is it G? I'm gonna shut you off so I don't have to keep saying Roger, dude.
Roger.
Maybe we shut Jeff off. Jeff, just follow.
Moving. 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 Roger.
So, can I have to just follow me?
Moving.
So, I gotta go back and get her gun. Get the gun. Get the gun. Oh, how convenient. We left it right on the damn
Roger. Ride.
Alright.
Moving.
What happened here? Jeff, no! Bastard. Oh, damn. Yo, we're sick.
Moving.
We're not gonna let that rake take you, bro. Let's get out of here. Let's stick together. Get over here, Jeff.
Moving.
I wish I could make you stop doing that, but you're like that now. It's the next level. So I'm not gonna do that again. Where are we? Hold up. This looks different. Hey, where do we go? Jeff. I'm lost, Jeff. Is there two paths? Oh, there is. Oh, dude, this is so sick. We could kill them.
Roger.
Dude, we murdered them. But you know how these movies go, Jeff.
Moving.
They're never dead. They never die.
Moving.
You rake ass shit. The military movie? Dude's wearing. Rick was wearing like a freaking gas mask. He's getting high. Oh, that's weird. It's already there. Cool. Ooh, we made it, guys. Oh man, I almost had bullets though. Well, I got a sword, flashlight. We're all good on there. I thought this was gonna be a cutscene. Alright, Jeff, are you still weird? Are you following me now? Alright, cool. Alright, stay behind me. Is that ammo? Oh. Crap. Is there? Jeff! Oh. Oh, there's more than one rake. What the heck? This is not what I signed up for. Alright, Jeff. We got health here. I guess. I wish I could get you a gun, too. Alright, this became a shoot 'em up. We gotta be careful, Jeff. I know I can beat the corners. This way? Alright, we're killing rakes now. This is the area for clues. Alright, how about for ammo? Oh, dude, these things are gonna die. It was a super rake. We're looking for. Oh yeah, we're trying to figure out what these things are. That's weird. So they're made in the lab. Staff only. Let's get in there, Jeff. Gotta figure out what's going on here. It's locked. Locked? No! Alright.
Let's go look for the shiz.
Hey, Rake. Oh, shit. Damn, Jeff. Your bullet-proof head saved your life that time. Jeez, that sounds so weird. I don't want to accidentally kill him. That'd be bad news for Jeff. Alright, let's go this way. Dang. We are killing these things. Jeff! Jeff! Get out of here. I wonder if headshots work. Maybe I should aim for the head. What's in this room? Do we go back around? Oh, it let us in that? Wait, was that the same room? Alright, things just got weird. Okay. Alright, Jeff, let's do this. We're gonna learn what these freaking bastards are. Luckily, everyone has the same handgun we got, Jeff. Jeff, why didn't you bring your gun? Why'd you bring your gun? I don't believe in killing things, Jeff. That does pop. Alright, let's go this way. Open. Nope. That was left. Alright, cool. I don't wanna go in there. He doesn't care about headshots, man. Oh. Alright, headshots don't matter. I'm shooting the body. Right, because he's wearing helmets, you know. Slow your roll. Maybe he has a key in his body. Yep, found just a key. See that, Jeff? That's what we got at the bottom of this. Alright, let's go. Look at these monsters. Sweet shit. Oh no. They have no soul. It's a Jimmy jammed out the other way. Alright, let's go this way. What does this say, huh? Found some clues. How to turn on the power generator in the minions area. Just move here real quick. Nothing here, Jeff. Alright. Watch your P's and Q's. Let's play a rape in here. Come on, Jeff! Jeff, slow down! Whoa. Jeff, don't hold him. He's the enemy. Get out of here. Go. Spirit. Alright. Is it generators? Is it the generator?
Roger.
That's okay. The power. Which of the power on? Computer? It's one of those ones that it's like a weird shoot the generator. Sound like they're on, if those are generators. How do you use a key? I have a key. Yeah, guess we gotta leave. I do have 10 bullets, 20 rounds left. Oh, I'm full now. Cool. There's the generator. Can I open it? Oh. Sorry, Jeff. Find 3 power cells. Okay. only one parasail, though. That, this way. Crouch? Why is that not crouch? What's the crouch X? Alright, we're good. Found a shotgun. Can I pop this open? Okay, that worked. Okay. Oh, great, I'm on this side. I probably want to use a shotgun for this one. This type corners. Watch out for rakes. These guys just spawn too, so we gotta be careful. Alright. This way? I don't know. Let's go this way. Can I run here? right? Baboon, parasite. Some more stuff here over here. Some shotgun ammo. Alright. Let's go this way. Is that creepy rakes here? Let's go. This is some doom stuff here. I don't get why they have a mask on, that's so weird. Let me see. That? We're good. Just call him to me. I don't think they'd be coming this way. There's a power cell right there. Was that him right there? I need to pop that open now. I have to go back around. Dude, that scared the crap out of me.
Jeff, I'll help.
Alright, we got this. Just gotta go pop this thing in. Let's see, we'll even come back, see what happens. To the laboratory. Okay, I guess we did. To the lab again. So everything should be unlocked. Let's see. Jeff has bait, I guess.
Moving.
Turn here again at the Rookus of the Moving. Look, but I don't understand what that was.
Roger.
Document? Empty room. Just health.
Roger.
This one? No.
Roger. Moving.
Okay, there's your. I see evidence.
Moving.
Dang it! Appeared to be very large claws and is capable of inflicting serious
moving.
Damage to the victim in seconds. She's pooping in the corner.
Go Roger.
Ahead. Oh. You I should have got some health. Wait, it regenerates, I think. Alright, Jeff, let's make a break for it, dude. Out of here, Jeff. Just hold on, bro. Get to the cab and we're running so fast. Go, go, go to the car, get to the car. Jeff, we gotta get out of here, man. Run. Just run, bro. Let's get out of here. Run! We did it. We survived, Jeff. So now we know that the Rake is real. We must continue the search for him. We must eliminate every trace of his presence. We did it. We beat the Rake. Nice. We actually did it. That's the Rake, you guys. The Forsake the Rake. Apparently, there's a crap load of them. I didn't get rid of those little flyers. I should have read them. Yeah, this game's pretty weird, pretty entertaining, but yeah, we're gonna be coming more. We have a nice couple more to play for the rest of this holiday game. Yeah, but take it easy, guys. I'm going to sleep. Rick might be watching it. I'm watching it from the kid, looking at his hands. Peace.